With hours to go for Delhi election, the Central Bureau of Investigation on Thursday arrested a Delhi government official posted as officer on special duty to Deputy CM Manish Sisodia in an alleged bribery case of Rs 2 lakh. The officer, Gopal Krishna Madhav, was arrested for allegedly receiving a bribe of 2 lakh rupees in a matter related to GST. He was taken to the CBI headquarters for questioning. According to the reports, no involvement of Sisodia has been established in the case so far. The agency is further probing the matter. Officials said that Madhav was posted in Sisodia's office in 2015. Madhav is currently posted as an officer with the Delhi government. He was caught red-handed while taking a bribe of 2 lakh rupees. There are more details awaited. Stay connected with news for more updates. News Desk.